And finally you arrive, York.
George is dead. You've got nowhere left to run.
George! Oh, right, George! He was a funny one.
I gave him a toy locket, and he was so impressed.
So moved.
But he wasn't very intelligent. He was born in this town, you see, and it took him too long to discover the Red Sea. Binding down people's rules is a sign of small mindedness, and that was what George represented in life.
I'm taking Emily.
Oh, but I can't allow that now, can I? York, you left her to me, in my care, remember? I told you to come with us, didn't I?
Must remember.
But you didn't come. You chose your job over the woman that you love.
Casey, this chit-chat is over.
Over? Indeed it is. My fun with Emily ended just a moment ago.
It was a fantastic moment. Like eating a full-course dinner that ends with the ultimate dessert. I fed her a fake story about my past, and she took in every word.
Cut out your nonsense. I told you, no more talk.
There you go, York. That's right. Feel the hate boiling from the bottom of your stomach. That's what makes little men create such great and amazing history. Just like tiny ants that make giant ant hills. You know, I just had dessert, and yet I'm already hungry again. No wonder why I keep failing at keeping a diet.
Kaysen, stop! The next one will pierce you between your eyes.
York!
Emily, it's me. I'm here. Don't worry. Everything will be fine now.
York? Is that you? Oh, God. York, I...
Emily, no! That isn't me!
York... York...
Emily! It's okay, Emily. Hurry, come over here. We need to get you to the hospital.
I can't. I can't go to you. I've been soiled.
No, that's not true. You have a heart that can't be soiled. No matter what happens to your body, you are still yourself.
York. I...
Heilige Scheiße.
Oh, didn't I tell you? Getting these saplings to sprout requires a certain technique. Artistic, isn't it? It's like a surrealistic painting.
York.
Ahnung, Mann.
Let her go! Remove that sapling from her body, Kaysen.
Xander, it's too late. Once it's like this, I can't do anything to stop it.
Please, darling. Shoot me. I'd rather die. If you love me, let me die.
At times, we must purge things from this world because they should not exist. Even if it means losing someone that you love.
Hä? Moment, hat das nicht auch Harry gesagt?
Yes. I couldn't do it. However, you can. When the time comes and you have to make that decision, make the right one.
Okay, Zach?
I saw you, Zach.
Kaysen. Er hat doch auch unsere Eltern umgebracht. Dieser Arsch. Oder seine Schuld. Zeit, Zack? Oder wie?
York, what should I do? Tell me what to do, York.
Zack, you have to decide for yourself what you must do.
I'll be with you now. What you decide.
Emily wird eh sterben, ne? Hat er ja von Danikov Ziel auf Kaysen. Ich dir die Waffe auf Emily. Man muss mal etwas töten, was man liebt. Ach, scheiß drauf, den Fettsack zu stören.
You don't deserve to live. I don't deserve to live. Well, unfortunately, I've always been more than human. I'm a messenger of the Red Tree, a citizen from the Red World.
That's enough, Casey.
Ja, es war klar. Nee, es war klar. Okay, man kann nur eine Wahl treffen, ich verstehe. Also doch, immer die töten. Na gut, dann machen wir das. Bleibt uns wohl nichts übrig.
Zack, please. Shoot. Kill me.
Ja, wissen wir.
Zack, you have to decide for yourself what you must do.
I'll be with you no matter what you decide. Don't worry.
Ja.
There are some things in this world that must be extracted, no matter what. Even if that means losing someone that you love. I can't do it. I can't kill Emily.
I'm sorry, Zack.
Stop.
Emily!
Ladies and gentlemen, and now the grand finale.
Emily, what have you done?
Zack, I wasn't used as soil at all.
You're beautiful. Most beautiful person I've ever seen.
Thank you, Zack. I want to be with you.
Emily, no. You aren't supposed to go over there. That's not the way. Come back, Emily.
York and Zack. Finally, I understand. You two really are best friends. I'm a little jealous.
Hey,
Stand up, Zack. It's up to you now.
Emily, I finally got to meet you face to face. But you had to go with York, didn't you? He always gets the girl.
He's a good guy. You see that too, right? He kept talking to me. And ended up pulling me back out of that room. I'm sure he'll make you very happy.
Why did you bring Zack back? Who the hell are you two? How did you get out of the Red Room?
Das ist die falsche Waffe. Was mache ich denn hier? Okay. Okay, nachladen. Okay, sein Kopf ist bestimmt. Nein, gehe ich nicht. Auf! Auf! Das wohl nicht gerichtet, ne, Dicker? Okay. Was ist er von unserem Arm treffen? Dann fliegt er runter. Und dann ausweichen. Und dann töten. Das war es bestimmt noch nicht. Nee. Heilige Scheiße. Oh je. Also, heilige Scheiße. Ich wusste, Kaysen ist verrückt, aber so. Mann, oh Mann. Okay. Renn! Oh Gott. Renn, wie du noch nie gerannt bist. Okay. Scheiße, sind das viele Knöpfe. Okay. Schießen! Gib mir was zu schießen, du Sau! Anstrengend. Gott, wie tief das noch geht. Okay. Bin ich hier eigentlich? Theater immer noch? Nein, vorstellen. Ist doch. Wieso hat Zeke auf einmal blonde Haare? Ja, ich auch. Ich weiß gar nicht, dass ich blond bin. Aua, mein Kopf. Ich muss mal eben was einpatschen. Großes nehmen können, auch egal. Zack, 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 zack,
Emily, I will avenge your death. Just a moment longer. I'll buy you a new dress to make up for all the pain I've caused you. The dress you wore when you came to my hotel room didn't seem to fit you right. Kaysen, I've been meaning to tell you this. You're one crazy guy.
Okay. Kann ich die Puppe? Ah. Ja. Was, Junge? Ja, nicht die Puppe. Das verstehe ich nicht. Okay. Ja. Wenn du jetzt mal 50 ziehen würdest. Zack. Zack. Ah. Ich noch treffen. Was? Diese Puppe. Okay. Ja. Ja. Okay, komm schon. weiß nicht, was mit dem Dalmatiner alles gemacht hast, aber das ist für Win. Zwar genau das. Das ist für. Moment. Das ist für Diane. Meine Mutter, mein Vater. So, hilft dir schon mal runter. Ja, Narbe im Gesicht. Hier Dirty hat zwar keine Narbe im Gesicht, aber sieht mindestens genauso fröhlich aus. Jetzt aber, komm. Das muss es gewesen sein. Ja, ne? Shadow of Kings.